We want to give some feedback on the assignment that you did last week, and also on some comments that you made. So let's start with the assignment on the tea bag. The situation was that you were warming up the water, and with the hot water you put the tea bag, and it was the idea that you would see bubbles in the water. And the boiled water would not give the bubbles. Now, what is the situation? That's the following. Air in water is saturated at a certain temperature. So the saturation concentration of air, for example oxygen, in water is higher with low temperature and is lower with high temperature. So what happens is that the higher the temperature is, the less oxygen, for in this case oxygen, can be contained in the water. So but this oxygen is still present. So when you're heating up the water, the oxygen is still in the water, and there is a lot of supersaturation of oxygen in the water. The moment that you put the tea bag in this hot water, then you have a situation where air bubbles can nucleate along the tea bag, and that's why you see these bubbles. The moment that you have boiling water, you have a lot of bubbles coming out, and this air will be removed. So you have water in equilibrium. So that's why with that water you don't have bubbles around the tea bag. So that was the practical assignment.